Brand new resort gets the thumbs up from a town trying to come back from Hurricane Ian. That empty lot is where Myerside Hotel is set to go on Fort Myers Beach. But this empty canvas has a few issues. It's squeezed into a space right next to the library and Fort Myers Beach Elementary. The Fort Myers Beach Town Council voted 4-1 to approve the project. Wink News reporter Amy Gallo joins us live at the beach. Amy, who is the person who voted against it?
That'd be Mayor Allers, who says while the project is beautiful, he worries it might be a bit too dense and cause a snowball effect. This empty plot of land is about to see some big changes.
Beautiful. Yeah. It looks beautiful.
I'm not really happy about it.
Monday night, the Fort Myers Beach Town Council approved plans for the Myerside Resort. The resort will feature 45 hotel rooms, as well as a restaurant and retail space on the first floor. And while four members on the town council were all for it, the mayor was not.
To put a 54,000 square foot building on a 1-acre lot is pretty large.
And he's not the only one who feels that way.
We're going to go from the small town feel to the big time tourist.
There's this one, and then there's another one. You got Margaritaville, and then there's going to be another one, and then there'll be another one. Next thing you know, we turn into Miami Beach.
Mayor Allers worries about whether our infrastructure can keep up.
As we keep moving forward, if we keep approving these projects with 100 plus increase in density, I think 10, 15 years down the road, the residents then, if it's us, if it's someone else, are certainly going to pay for that.
As for Myerside's location, right by the elementary school, while some don't like the idea,
can't be a positive for the school or, you know, the parents taking the kids to school.
The mayor sees no problem with it.
They're in what is called the heart of the island, so it really promotes these kind of things, boutique hotels, restaurants, shopping, walkability, bikeability.
He just wishes it was a bit smaller. The mayor added that he thinks plans that were in place for side streets on this island before Hurricane Ian should be looked at again, considering what's on the island before Hurricane Ian and what still is yet to come. Live on Fort Myers Beach, Amy Gallo, Wink News.